Teemu Selänne, the second Duck shooter, as always with speed, straight at Crawford. Opens him up and roofs it.
What a shot by Teemu Selänne. Remember, that had to be in the back of his mind. Adjust his speed. A little motorcycle kick.
Not much right now from the third line in Jarrett Stoll, but
Brown in front, score! Jarrett Stoll!
There you go, Jim. Nice call.
Takes it behind the net. Open high slot. Vishnevsky scores!
Brown on the play. Going back to get the puck, and the Kings had a great chance. Here's Doughty. Shoots, he scores! His first goal of the year.
So we reverse the angle. We get ready for the back pocket. The goaltender, you can see right there with Limbach, he's uncomfortable.
Johnson Bouillon comes onto the ice and he holds it in the thing zone for Nashville. Now in the middle, shot from there, score to tie the game. It was held in at the blue line.
On his stick, pull drag, let the stick do the work.
Looks like Chris Letang fires one and that one deflected around in front. Another shot, they score!
By Chris Letang, a little rebound situation off of Grossman.
Joining this power play unit. Fires across. Here's the shot. They score! Boyle let it go. Was tipped to the side of the goal.
We're at our best when we're attacking.
Why do you think you're winning the special teams battle against them right now?
Well, they got a, you know, right now.
Golden picked it up. Boom.
Takes the hit from Legwan. A loose puck. Outnumbered chance. Bunker with Doan. Two on one. Bunker holds. Delays. He scores!
He moves up, and Bodker waited and waited and waited. How about that patience?
Back the other way, Shattenkirk will a drive. Here he scores! Kevin Shattenkirk, whose play has come under fire in this series.
He got all of that one, pounded it right by Jonathan Quick, who only got a tiny piece of it right inside the post.
Now it's Adam Henry, out to the left point, Salvador. He scores! Bryce Salvador ties the game at one.
He's an offensive wizard in game four. Off Simmons' stick, off the crossbar and in.
Delicate area.
Now Brown tried to stuff it to the front of the net. He skates in after the puck again, drops it back. Kopitar back and scores! Upstairs over the glove of Mike Smith. And far side. Lewis helps it along out to Doughty. Doughty looking for a shooting lane. He scores! That may have been deflected out in the slot area. It goes off the post and in.
Probably off the stick of Stoll right there. And it changes direction ever so slightly.
It was a wall, but it's held in. Picked up by Chichura. Couldn't pull the trigger on the backhand. Hands it off to Klesla. His backhander. Puck by Bonner. Rebound. Score! Mark Antoine Pouliot makes it 2-1 Phoenix.
Keep your eye on 26 in the white. As he turns here, spins, he maybe helps out. It is on the backhand of Pouliot.
Yeah. Led along now for David Clarkson. Clarkson got it back across. Henriquez. He scores! It was glove side high.
In between going down, where'd he go? Upstairs. You see how he just deflects that puck from his right skate right onto the blade. And where's the puck, Eddie Olchuk? Tell us again.